Clint Guerrero from Lebanon and Ian Cho from Dublin, Toronto. Match 283. 150-pound class division. Darby district, and he is 33-7.
Branson, you know what happens to guys who shoot the ball like that? See, that broke my dad's heart. I think that's one of the reasons he was kind of ambivalent about wrestling. I thought it was because he played basketball in college and baseball, and all eight of his sons sucked at both of them.
Oh!
Jeez, he could have been on that trip. From Lebanon wins the decision 5-0.